Hey guys, RG here from Gadget Extreme. Today, tetestingin po natin ang Realme 5 Pro sa aming NBA 2K20 at kaka-install ko lang po sa kanya guys at kakabukas ko lang din po ng cellphone na to. Tingnan natin sa high settings at kung smooth ba siya. Ito guys, kaka-open ko lang sa kanya at hindi ko pa siya natetesting. Sa setup lang natin ng mabilis. Ilalagay natin sa high settings lahat. And high. Ayan guys, naka high na siya lahat at naka ultra high. Testingin na natin siya. Nagkakahalaga po ang Realme 5 Pro na 4GB 128GB version sa ng 12,000 sa online at sa mall. First impression guys, sa gameplay niya mukhang smooth siya at medyo mataas din yung frame rate niya. Tapusin lang natin yung first quarter, tingnan natin kung maglalag siya. So far so good siya dito guys sa may Realme 5 Pro.
Off target. Now here's Curry. Leads him in there. Calling Stein. And unable there to get the go-ahead bucket.
Boy, they were ready for him right there. I mean, totally clapped the defense on him.
Here's Buck. Into Marc Gasol. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Yeah, and I also love the way he can torture a defense by using the good old-fashioned pick and roll. When they execute it well, and he's on the receiving end of the pass, mark it up. It's 2 points.
The Warriors making a switch here. Gasol drops two. The Warriors trail. Back to Curry. The bucket. Here's Lowry. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Got it. Curry with it. Outside Robinson. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Now here is Lowry. Outside Lowry. McCall. The three-pointer, no good. So here's Burks. Now Burks. Chance there to take the lead. Missing. That's the Lowry. From the baseline. And again, it's Toronto converting.
You know, he got a lot of inches on the defender in that matchup, man. He can just shoot right over the top of him without worrying about being bothered.
And here's Burks.
Dahil nyo na guys yung aking quick test dito sa may Realme 5 Pro sa may NBA 2K20. Wala kayong magiging problema dito dahil napaka-smooth niya. Hindi ako nakaramdam ng lag guys dito sa may first quarter pa lang. Kaya panalo to sa gaming guys, hindi kayo magsisisi pagka binili nyo siya. Dahil lang po guys yung aking quick test dito. Thank you for watching.